above and below the land, all of which document the changing nature of the important area long devoted to communal public and civic purposes, and that within the district, the African burial ground is historically significant in that it is one of the few preserved 18th century African burial grounds in the Americas, and that it reflects that New York City had one of the largest urban populations of Africans in American colonies. I further note that the designation report also cites the significance of structures related to the civic uses of the commons and the location of the work within the boundaries of the commons, but within an area that has been previously disturbed. I recommend approval with modifications, finding that the site was part of the commons, an area that evolved over time to be used for a variety of purposes, including as a transportation hub with diverse mix of associated structures. Therefore, the presence of